With the appearance of Kyogre, it's now pouring rain in the Colosseum. Wow, giant Pokemon sure do make this Colosseum look tiny. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Ripped by Roar of Time! It went down! Groudon is sent out. The appearance of Groudon has caused the sun's rays to intensify. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on! Earthquake tears open the ground! It couldn't take it! It's down! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Rayquaza is sent out. Ice Beam hits. Taken down by an intense blow. We'll be right back. Groudon is sent out. Groudon desperately holds on. Torn apart by Spatial Red. It went down. The results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.
We'll be right back.